So we are in a very famous restaurant in Sharjah. The name of the restaurant is Five Star Restaurant. The name itself is looking very nice. So we plan to explore their food and the food varieties, and we wanted to see the ambience and everything inside the restaurant. There is free parking for this restaurant, so there is no tension of parking here in this restaurant in Sharjah. It is located in Buhaira Cornish, and I will be adding the location link in description, and I will also give the phone number so you can check it out. Come on now, let's go inside and explore the food. So here is the sanitizing tunnel. So after we get sanitized, there is a temperature check. So as soon as you enter in, there is a beautiful fountain. The sound of the water is so relaxing and nice. The ambience of the restaurant is looking so beautiful. This is a huge fish tank at the entrance of the restaurant. Hamza enjoyed watching all the fishes. Kids will really love this place. This restaurant has ground floor and first floor. We are now at the ground floor. The seating arrangements over here looks elegant, royal and comfortable. This is the majlis at the restaurant. If you want, you can choose this area for dining option. The lighting here is very beautiful. We feel cozy and relaxed to be inside the restaurant. He is Mr. Munir Abbas and he is the owner of this restaurant. And this is the area we booked for us. We have already given our order and we are exploring the restaurant. This beautiful steps leads to the first floor. They also do outdoor catering services. You can also enjoy free Wi-Fi here while having your favorite food. The interior of the first floor looks like a cave, and it has separate rooms with a cozy seating arrangements. You can opt this to have privacy and comfort with your family and friends.
The ambience of the restaurant looks stunning and beautiful. Now we are eager to taste our dinner.
Hey guys, so our food is here on our table. Very eager to taste it and give you the food review. It's really very nice restaurant. The ambience is awesome. The staffs are very friendly. And we actually liked everything inside the restaurant. When we saw the name 5-star, we thought it would be very expensive over here. But we were totally wrong. When we saw the menu card, we found out that it's not so expensive and everybody can afford this kind of a rate with such a great ambience and the architecture and infrastructure inside the restaurant is really very nice. So let me tell you all some of the food which everyone will like to order. And the cuisine over here is they have Arabic, Continental, Indian, Chinese and Persian. So everything is available here. You even get parotta and chapati also over here. So when we saw the menu, basically the chicken lollipop, everybody would like it. So when you're going to order this, the rate of it is over here, just 16 dirhams. So we were really shocked to see that rate because we thought it would be more. We thought it would be 35 to 40. But when we saw the 16, it was a really, you know, happy moment to see that because everybody likes to have a very nice food and less rate. Because as a big gathering, we can come here and have a party with our relatives and friends and family and all. And then the, so biryani, okay. So the mutton biryani is 20 dirhams. Chicken biryani is 17 dirhams. Then chicken noodles is 18, then chicken, what else, okay, so butter chicken everybody likes, so butter chicken is 18 dirhams, then chicken tikka is also 18 dirhams, and then charcoal chicken is also 18. So when you hear this rate, you will never think it's very costly. You can bring a big gang into this restaurant to even give a party to them. And you can even arrange birthday parties. They are arranging birthday parties over here and giving. So these are the things we wanted to just tell you things about this. And they even have lots of seafood and many juices. And everything is actually available here. So you can prefer the food of your choice. And now this is the order of ours. And we are going to taste this and we will give you all the review. So come, let's see and taste this. Let's start. Okay, so we are going to have our fish fingers. This is the fish finger. So let me try this. It's very crunchy outside and juicy inside. The flavor of fish is very nice and the aroma is perfect. This will be one among the best starter, I think. It's very nice. You can try this. Okay, now we'll try the chicken 65. This is South Indian style chicken 65. It looks crispy and nice. We'll try this.
It's very crispy and yum. You can try it when you are coming here.
It's very nice.
What? Take. What nice flavor. Very nice it is. Hamza. We'll try the porotta.
Kerala.
This is Kerala porotta, very famous Kerala porotta.
This is Kerala porotta. A dino is never complete without having a porotta.
So this is the Shahi mutton korma.
Let me try how it is.
Mommy.
I never tried this combination before. So let me try and tell you how it is.
Very nice.
Really awesome. The if you come here, you have
nice.
To try.
Yeah, you have to. You must try porotta with mutton shahi korma. Okay, so don't forget it. This is very nice combination. The porotta is so soft and fluffy. The mutton is also perfectly cooked. And they use fresh mutton and chicken here. It's Indian mutton, this one is.
Very nice.
Now what?
Biryani, my favorite. Let me try this. It's chicken biryani. I love biryani. This is. Hamza, you want biryani?
Mini.
You want biryani?
Mini.
Wait.
Dad won't.
One of the best biryanis I had. Hamza, on chicken? Chicken?
இது ஷாலிமார் சிக்கன் சில்லி இது நான் டேஸ்ட் ஓகே போதா ஓகே எங்க உண்டாகும் இது நம்ம கேரளா பரோட்ட நல்லுண்டு நல்ல உஷார் சிக்கன் லாலிபாப் Which one? This?
This.
This is Nalland.
Hamza favorite? Hamza's favorite. Fish fingers.
How is it, Hamza?
Hamza.
Nice?
Nice.
That's cars.
Cars.
Hamza is enjoying his food and he's seeing his favorite cars outside.
We are done with our dinner. Everything was very tasty and yummy. We enjoyed all the food over here. So if you come to Sharjah, you must visit this restaurant, which is in Buhaira Cornish, the 5-star restaurant. And I wanted to give you one additional information about this restaurant. They have a gift box which you can give to your loved ones, and that is this one. This is the box. You can customize your favorite menu and you can tell to them. They will pack it neatly and they will give it to your loved ones. So they will put it in boxes into this whole pack and they will deliver it to your loved ones. One of the information I wanted to give you all. They named this restaurant as 5-star restaurant to give everyone the 5-star food quality with the 5-star ambience in a reasonable and affordable price. So that's why the name is 5-star restaurant. So don't get scared that the rates of the food is too high. Everything is reasonable, affordable, and it's too delicious. So you must try this restaurant. Okay guys, so we are going to conclude our food review vlog right here after a delicious food in this restaurant. So we are totally satisfied with all the food we had and it's highly recommendable. The staffs were very friendly over here and the ambience is perfect, and moreover the interior design in this restaurant was too good. So hope you guys also come here and enjoy the beautiful ambience and the delicious food. So let's conclude here, and thanks for watching. Do subscribe to our channel and give a thumbs up. Stay tuned for more vlogs. Take care. Bye.